I lived in Santo Domingo only until I was 9. And even I knew criadas. Two of them lived in the callejón behind our house, and these girls were the most demolished, overworked human beings I had known at the time. One of them, Sobeida, did all the cooking, all the cleaning, fetched all the water, and took care of two infants for a family of 8. And Chiqui was only 7 years old. She never went to school, and if my brother's first girlfriend, Yahaira, hadn't taken the time to teach her her ABCs, she wouldn't have known nothing. Every year that I came home from the States, it was the same thing. Quiet, hardworking Sobeida would stop in for a second to say a word to my abuelo and my mother before running off to finish her next chore. I tried to talk to her, of course, me, Mr. Community Activist, but Sobeida would skitter away from me and my stupid questions, and my mom would demand, "What can you two talk about?" La pobrecita cannot even write her own name. And then, when Sobeida was 15, one of the callejón idiots knocked her up. And now, my mother tells me, the family has got her kid working for them too, bringing in water for his mother.